Subscribe to Movie Talkies and click on the bell icon for latest updates.
This is a bound space. Later in the evening. Yeah.
Look at me.
Manisha, can you come one step ahead because that ugly light is out. Ah. There you go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Look here, start from here.
Yeah, I'll use this camera.
Thank you.
Thank you.
दीजिए बात से हमें दीजिए
अरे बोल क्या इसका
Thank you very much. I'm wearing Falguni and Chain's bridal collection. This is a preview of what they are going to show at Bridal Asia. And it's absolutely lovely because it doesn't weigh you down. It's not a heavy outfit at all. So I think a bride will be very comfortable wearing something like this, you know, right from the beginning all the way to the end. It's not going to tire you down. It's not going to make you feel weighed down at all.
Okay, कितना comfortable है ये कितना जैसे दिखने में हमें बहुत ज़्यादा heavy दिख रहा है तो आप कितना comfortable feel?
हाँ वही दिखने में शायद heavy दिख रहा है मगर it is not heavy at all. So it's a very, very comfortable outfit and it feels like something that I'm wearing, you know, that I've picked out from my closet. That's light because that's what girls normally go for. They want to look like $1 million. They want to look really very pretty, but they want to have something that doesn't weigh you down. And this is one of those outfits.
Okay, आपका क्या style statement है अगर आपकी अगर बात करूँ?
My style statement has always been very simple, whether it is hair, makeup, and you know the clothes that I wear. And in fact, the outfit that I'm wearing tonight is an extension of who I am. Again, the colors are very very light, very pretty, and very simple.
Okay, rainy season है तो क्या tips देना चाहेंगे अपने fans को आप?
Rainy season में क्या tips देंगे? Just go get wet and have fun with the rain.
Okay, इसके अलावा और क्या-क्या आने वाला है आपके Bollywood projects में इसके बारे में?
There's a lot of talk going on. There are a lot of people that I'm meeting, and there are things that that are interesting me at this point in time. But nothing that I can actually talk and announce and you know be happy about at this point. Ultimate style statement. I think just keep it very simple. It's more your personality that needs to stand out. So if you just simplify everything, you know, whether it's your jewelry and whether what you're wearing, then the real you stands out, and that's important. I work out a lot. I eat every 2 hours, and yeah, I try to stay fit.
Thank you.
Ma'am, you are looking so much beautiful. Can you tell us about your dress regarding?
Thank you so much. I'm wearing Falguni Chain, as you know. I think she's made it very soft colors she's used for bridal, and it's very light because you know when you go for a wedding or something, you're so tired holding the ghagra, and the guys are very having fun jumping around, and we are like just walking with 1 kilo, 5 kilos of ghagra. So she made it so subtle and beautiful. I think it's nice, you know, overdoing with too much of work. I think it's passé, I feel. The more lighter you are, I think, you know, to enhance your beauty, but not the ghagra is just the color, and the workmanship is so light. So I'm really enjoying wearing her stuff.
Okay, what is your definition of fashion?
फैशन मेरे लिए डेफिनेशन ये है कि वॉट एवर यू कैरी इवन इफ यू कैरी समथिंग वेरी वेरी लाइक 100 rupees टी शर्ट और अ शर्ट इज़ द वे यू ड्रेस इट अप यू कैन दैट्स द वे आई फील एंड वॉक विद कॉन्फिडेंट विद वॉट एवर यू वेयर दैट फॉर मी दैट इज़ फैशन बहुत एक्साइटेड है क्योंकि दिस इज़ बहुत फन पिक्चर है बिकॉज मुझे ये लगता है कि जब हम जाते हैं पिक्चर देखने के लिए हमें फुल एंटरटेनमेंट रहता है कि आई शुड गेट फुल एंटरटेनमेंट आई थिंक दिस फिल्म विल गिव यू फुल एंटरटेनमेंट यू लाफ यू हैव फन एंड यू कम आउट
देयर इज नो डाउट होता है ना
पूछते हैं, लेकिन अभी सोचा नहीं है मेरे को अभी काम के ऊपर. थैंक यू. आई रियली वर्क हार्ड फॉर इट. आई वर्क आउट अ लॉट इन द मॉर्निंग. दैट्स माई रूटीन. दैट आई वेक अप, आई वर्क आउट एंड देन ओनली आई गो फॉर माई वर्क. गिव मी लॉट ऑफ फ्रेशनेस, गिव मी लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी. Because when I'm satisfied that I've given time to myself, and then I can enjoy working. So I'm working on few projects, and tomorrow is a big day for me. Our film Shubh Mangal Savdhan is trailer launch is there, so I'm going to see all of y'all, and I was waiting to hear from y'all how you like the.
But in future, you will be there in film as actress.
No. I've not thought about it at all. Because for me, my work is very important, and I enjoy what I'm doing. I like to be behind cameras. That's fun for me.
As a Bollywood
No, I've heard good reviews, and I'm very happy if small films like this work. It's very difficult because out of 100 films, only one or two small films are working. But for that, you have to work on 100 films for that two good release. But nevertheless, I'm really working on small budget also, because I feel for me, content is everything. If the content is small and needs that much budget, it's good to release. Word of mouth is also for me a big honor to go. Then doing a lot of PR, like the promotions going wild. Word of mouth promotions is the best. She's been very successful. She's tried her film. Priyanka has done in Marathi also. She did very well. So it's good to see a lot of female producers around. So the inspiration is going on. So all like there's space for everyone to make a lot of films, because every day, whatever happens in your life, whether you're sad or happy, you don't mind just going and watching a film. So we all are waiting, and we're all hungry for different kind of subjects and different kind of cinema. We might be thinking of one kind of cinema, but you know, getting a lot of other women together, they think differently, I think differently. So we are getting different kind of you know, cinema in this for all of us. So I think it's a very good thing.
Okay,
yeah. ये फैशन टिप देना चाहूँगी कि डोंट वेयर एनीथिंग टू हैवी. बी एज लाइट एज पॉसिबल एंड मोर सिंपल. आई थिंक द मोर यू सिंपल आई थिंक इट इन्हांसेस योर ब्यूटी. फॉर मी आई हैव अ स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट इन वेर वर डिफरेंट प्लेस. माई ऑफिस हैज़ अ डिफरेंट स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट. In the night, I wear comfortable clothes and very simple. So for me, different. It depends on my mood and where I'm going.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, all of you. Thank you.